Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Venkat with Lead the Life. In this video, I will show you how to download PUBG 1.0. You can get this link from the description or you can get it from SportsKeeda site. Once you are on the page, scroll down. You can see PUBG APK and OBB file. Now to download APK, click on here. Now click on PUBG 1.0. APK file is downloading. Now close the add page and go back to the main page. Now to download OBB file, click on here. Click on OBB. You can see download has started. I am going to fast forward this download process. After completion of download, click on PUBG Mobile to install it. Now click on Done. Open File Manager. Now unzip the downloaded OBB file. Now copy the extracted file and paste it in the Tencent folder. Follow the path, open Android, open OBB. Now here you should have Tencent folder. Right now I don't have that. To get that folder, open the app with internet connection. Now here, wait for OBB download service notification. Once you got the notification, force stop the app. Now go back to the file manager and open OBB folder. Here you can see Tencent folder. Paste the OBB file in the Tencent folder. After that, close all background applications. Now open PUBG app info settings. Here open storage and cache settings and make sure to clear cache. Now you can open the game. Give the permissions that required for the game. Agree the privacy policy. Now log in to the game using FB ID or Twitter ID. I am going to log in using FB. Here you can see the UI changes from older version to newer version. I will show you a little gameplay. Here you can see the settings. In the graphics settings, they have added new option UHD. Ultra HD and UHD are same. I don't know what might be the difference. All the other settings are same. Here you can see the color looks brighter and sharper compared to old Erangel map. Okay friends, this is the end of the video. If you like the video, hit like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.